Hey guys, today we'll be taking a look at the Redmi Airdots.
They are not that expensive. They go for about $25, whereas the Apple AirPods go for between $160 and $250.
Redmi Airdots are very stylish, comfortable to wear, light and portable.
The sound quality is not as good as the Apple AirPods, but for $25 you will not get anything better than this. When fully charged, the Redmi Airdots has a battery life of 4 hours and can store up to 11 extra hours of battery life in the charging case.
You can expect some latency on the Airdots. The way you pair them, you press and hold the buttons at the back. When it starts flickering, you just go to your device, then you look for Mi True Wireless and click on it, and you're connected. So now you can listen to music. Would I recommend them? Of course.
Thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and please subscribe if you want to see more of our content.